Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Barbara Glasser, the Chief Executive of the APO, and it's my great pleasure to introduce Ross Harris, who I'm sure is no stranger to any of you here tonight. We thought we'd take advantage of the rather large stage move and musician movements that are happening on stage, and I would just give Ross the opportunity to talk a little bit about the world premiere that we're about to hear. So welcome, Ross.
Thank you, Barb.
And would you like to just tell us a little bit about the inspiration for this piece, please?
Well, I have to say that the original inspiration for the work came from a newspaper article that Vincent O'Sullivan, who writes the words for these pieces, had seen an article about an Iranian woman who wrote a last letter to her mother before her execution of a man who had raped her. And it seemed to Vincent that it was a very powerful, a very contemporary story, and he transcribed the letter so that Fiona sings this in English in the first song. The work consists of four separate songs which are linked together by interludes, and the other songs are also mother and daughter kinds of relationships of different kinds.
And across quite a broad cultural spectrum as well, aren't they?
That's right. The second song is based on Vincent's development of a Greek folk song, and the fourth song is based on a Chilean poet, Gabriela Mistral's work. Again, these are related to a mother and daughter things. And the missing poem is a sonnet by Vincent himself, yes.
Have to have the author's voice in there, huh?
Oh, yes.
Great. And just quickly, can you tell us a little bit about the orchestral writing and the interludes, because there's interludes between each of these songs, aren't there?
That's right. The interludes are kind of a commentary, if you like, my interpretation of the particularly the first song. And in fact, the soloist sings largely lyrical music and the music takes a compassionate kind of view of these laments. The orchestral interludes are most of the time like that, but occasionally they burst forth in anger or intense energy, and we have the wonderful APO here, particularly lots of woodwind solos and interesting percussion and piano, producing sometimes a somewhat exotic sound, and a little bit unlike my other pieces, I suspect.
Thanks, Ross. Okay. Well, I hope you all really enjoy this incredible and unique opportunity to witness a world premiere tonight. Thanks for coming and supporting us, and please enjoy the Ross Harris Sixth Symphony.
Cheer on!